Alright there! What shall the Sarah and the Six do? How do we be sleeping? Okay, guess it's time to go to work! Yay! Come, my friend. Do you know where a flashlight is? I would really like a flashlight. It's so dark in here. This does not look safe. Stay with me. Are those lungs or another fleshy part that's being... Hold up. Hi there! I can't tell if you're facing or away from me. Hi, I'm a Sarah. Let's get away from them. I don't really know what they're there for. But I bet it's not really anything good. Probably. Help me, please. Okay. That was a thing. Thank you. What were you? You think it's okay to jump on that? Okay. No! Sorry. Not a safe place to sleep. Oh, this is terrifying. Six? What's this? Oh, shoot! Most likely we'll need it for something else, but I want to make sure that we know what's going on. What? Oh, that's gauze. Come on, my friend. Ah, okay. Sorry, force of habit, my friend. I don't like the implication of how we're probably gonna head back. Let me see what kind of hats look good on me. Oh, I have these. I'm gonna keep this one. He's pretty cute. Though the bag is pretty cute as well. I wasn't supposed to jump. We'll try this again. Don't worry, my friend. We've been blessed by the immortal gaming gods, by RNGesus himself, to not die, unless we choose to give up. Stay right here. Not gonna jump. Well, let's start. Ooh, what a coincidence. these. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to have blinded you a bit. Let's go this way. These voices in my head. So many voices. This is very blinding for me. That's very strong. Sorry. This light is very powerful, my friend. Hold on to her with my left hand instead of my right hand. Why is that be very detrimental? Won't be able to control the light. Scary here, but we got this. Have to go down there, so let's investigate this area. I know I'm tugging along, but I'm sorry. I think this is where we need to go. I don't know about you, but I really like masks that cover the whole face. Yo, look at that, we got some soup. Would you like some soup? Why is a can of soda? Who wants some soda? I don't think it's a root beer, but I got it. I need to see how many more sodas we can get. Hunger achievement. Would you like a soda? It's yellow. Thank you. I got the hunger. Wanna just be thirsty. Oh no. Do I need to stop it? Or is it trying to help? I can't tell! I need to stop it. Whatever it is. wasn't doing something wrong before. Why am I running towards the store? I'm not gonna stop running this time. It's just the right size for me. I can make it! Probably have to go there eventually, but I... Oh, we need two power sources. Not by me. Ah, okay. Of the power sources. Or maybe we just use one to get into a secret room. And then we can use two to open this door. Ah! Okay, that's probably what's gonna happen. Some way or another. I'll be surprised if these come back to life. I just hope the headmistress isn't here. I do not intend to. Oh my goodness, a teddy bear! Teddy bear is the key! No! This is gonna be interesting. Report me. Something in there. Question. Why would somebody put a teddy bear inside the key? Stay there, friend. Sorry, let me try it again. How tiny your bones are! My bones are so tiny. Hi there, teddy bear. Your leg's freaking out. Are you okay? You look like a dog instead of a teddy. Good point. We need to arm ourselves. Excuse me, teddy! I missed. That toy with a gaping mouth. Follow me. Let's see what's behind this. This is a nice toy. Alright, what am I gonna see? We're good. I know that there's like a thing inside the teddy bear army. Oh, you really like that ducky. I'm gonna put you over here. Take a nap. I understand kind of what I have to do. Don't want to do it just yet, Mr. Teddy Bear. Or Pug. I just want to take this. Not that I can stand him. Ah, okay. Alright, you have the key. Or a key. Oh, there, teddy bear. Go with me. Let's see what's inside you. Your rabbit friend has a key. Which means there might not be any use for you. So, what is inside you? What is... Sweetheart, what's inside that? What? Well, who puts this stuff in stuff? Anything else I need to try? X-ray? Interesting. Now, how are we gonna get it out? Obviously, you have something inside yours. Something is inside the monkey. Something is inside the... Let me see if I can put them all at the same time. This is the round-headed rabbit instead of the squish-headed rabbit. Okay. Follow me, six. Over this way. Oh. Yes. They are all friends. Do we take the key out? Is there anything to slice you up with? Anything I can do to perform an emergency surgery on a bear? Rabbit? Alright, come with me, my friend. You obviously have something in there. I don't know what it is, but it will be important. Because it's also inside of this rabbit. How about we set them in here? Come along, my friend. Maybe this will take us to where we need to do the emergency surgery. Oh, we're going down the hill. What is this I see? Alright, you stay right down here. Can I pick this up? Nope, I can't. Can I go in here? Can I pick something up? Oh, I have. What? How did I do that? It's a hand. Oh no, I don't like this implication. Friend, let's get some more toys and burn it in here. Burn all of these toys. Who knows what disease they have. Who knows what disease they carry? I do not know, but let's burn them all. Come on, let's bring the doki. You are a good duck friend. That? No, you're gonna hang on to it, okay. Okay, okay, I get it. There's something in there. Can't tell if it's a gun, can't tell if it's something else, can't tell if it's an important item, or you just want to hold on to it. But to be fair, who am I to judge? I mean, after all... Go back down there? Okay. Guess we'll just leave them in there. Burn the dunk. It's going to prove very difficult. Take a number of tries. Whoa. Tripping out, tripping out, tripping out. I will burn all the toys I can. I'm a fan of ducks as much as the next guy. My friend. I need to burn all these toys. Smack a few with my rabbit money. Sorry about that. Maybe there's another one. Monkey was adorable. Very adorable. It was a spy or not. I guess we were just seeing its music box whenever it hit its last hole. Arr, happy pirate. Oh shoot, hi there. try this, my friend. Whoa. Okay, okay. Thank you. Hello? Can you breathe, good sir? Good ma'am. Good person. Yes, good person, how you doing? CPR? Does look like you're breathing. Alright, let me know if I can help you in any way, okay? Just don't be doing anything creepy, okay? I'm a small child who's scared of many things in life. Oh, okay, I told you not to do anything! Oh, why'd you have to do... Can't pull it back to see my friend. Oh, great. Spooky stuff happens when I'm alone. I wonder I like to have six with me. I don't like the idea of just I'm running. Fuck off. Fuck off. Why are you doing this? Stay back! Stop it! Nobody loves you! Can you go in, please? Thank you. Okay. Well, he doesn't like me. Like I have threatened myself. Come on, run! Leave me alone! Go, run. Jump up. Thank you. Fuck you. Time. No! Stay dead, you stupid hand! smash you and everything you belong! And stay dead!